My Jesus and I have a good thing going on. Dear God, Lord. Hallelujah. You need the Holy Ghost. You need the baptism of the Holy Ghost. We need a fire in a church. My God, I have seen that I have church. I mean, program. My God, your program at my church, Father. Your program at my church, over. My God, God, can I be predicted? Hallelujah. I want one suffering of our church. Church over the season that I did not. My God, the Holy Ghost lay some people. You cannot move without the fire. Oh my God, when the fire comes, my God, when the fire comes, oh, it may you want to run, it may you want to skip, it may you want to shout, it may you want to fire glory. Somebody say fire. My God, we are living at the age of time. Your God, we are in a church. I don't want in our show. Nobody in our home. I just am a Christian. But Sunday morning, they want to say, oh, brave, go on. Sunday morning, they want to show up for you. Sunday morning, they want to know what we serve the power. And then I'll be living self now. Jesus. Holy Ghost, we need a Holy Ghost in the church. We need a Holy Ghost. We need a fasting service. My God, hallelujah. We need a Holy Ghost fasting service in the church. My God, nowadays, when I know I'll pass again, everybody wants to be that happy. I am hallelujah, I am rejoice. Nobody know what they can. But now I deny the food. I deny that for Jesus. Take my child now at the last fasting. The poor sister alone, so faithful. Hallelujah, she'll not fast myself alone. I look at the bench, I look at the ceiling. Father, what are they all in? Jesus, oh my God, we do. Nobody know how to hurry my prayer meeting. They hear me trick me. For the great power and fire lies in a prayer meeting, a fasting service. And the angel of the church, and the actor of the church. Hallelujah! Somebody worship the Lord! Somebody worship the Lord! Say, Holy Ghost, sit at me. I remember, Pastor Lotus baptized me. And after Pastor Lotus baptized me, hallelujah. I was living in the old home for about 3 months. And hallelujah. Remember the upcoming night. And I said, God, I need the Holy Ghost. So I go on fasting. I've never been on Tuesday fasting, but through partial fasting. I went on fasting for 3 days, 3 nights. I denied food that night. The way to night my mother put one of the biggest, immature, biggest pick of food for me. Yeah. Nice to meet one lady.